Not sure if you can see, but there's a homeless person sleeping in that cart.
How's that supposed to be a tat artist if he's never fucking home, dude? You know what I'm saying, dude? Ah, man.